research in that area, but then also how nice it was to be able to combine economic intuition with my mathematical analysis to help me work out what some of the mathematical results I might be interested in be, because often in applied maths you can get a lot of intuition from your application and that can really help you solve your problem of interest. And that's what I really like about being in an applied area, is that you can get the really high level mathematics, but then you can also apply that to, you can do more applied things, and you can also take intuition from your application and use that to help you solve math problems.